Welcome back to my channel. Big news, today's my dog's birthday. She's 3 years old. Super exciting. But I'm going to show you how to do a, this, like, do something like this. I forgot what it's called. So I've already done a bunch of it, but I'm going to show you. First, you're going to get your thread. Most don't come in packets, but mine do. I have my packs right here. And I'm going to show you how to do it. Okay, so you're going to take your hook, and you might see the floppy part. Don't touch this. If this breaks, you're gonna need to get a new hook. This is like one of the most important parts. So, take your thread. Oh, and you're gonna need this thread, and you're gonna put it on the hook. So from the bottom, take it up like this. So, I'm gonna facing up. Now, so I recommend the silly patterns. Go kind of like this. If you can see, I'm going in order. That helps a lot. Like, so take it. Try to make them. Then, oops, sorry. You are going to go under like this, and to this little loopy part, make sure it's like out. I'm recording. So, and then you're going to wrap it around the little loopy part and pull. Make sure it's closed. Pull it shut. Show you one times. I'll show you. Grab it. Okay. So under, over, pull. So that again. Under, over. One more. I'm doing it. Over. Pull. One more time. One more. There you go. You just did it. And how good it is looking. Minus. Finish this, but that's my goal for this year. So fuzzy. Rogue.